So at school, the kids are drinking 3/4 of a glass of milk. Sketch. The whole glass is 2 deciliters. So the first thing we could work out is how many deciliters is 1 glass of milk? Well, it would be 3/4 of 2 deciliters. That would give us 1 glass of milk. So that would be the same as 3 times 2 is 6. 6 over 4, which is 3/2. If we divide top and bottom here by 2, which is 1.5 deciliters. So every child is drinking 1.5 deciliters. And we have 300 pupils. So the amount that 300 will be drinking is 300 times 1.5. 300 times 1 is 300. 300 times 1/2 is 150. So that would give us 450 deciliters of milk. But the question asked us, how many liters of milk are they drinking? So then we have to think volume conversions. How many deciliters are there in 1 liter? 10 deciliters in 1 liter. So if we have 450 deciliters of milk and we'd like to take it back to liters, we have to divide by 10. So we'd have 450 deciliters of milk, or 45 liters of milk. So first work out how much the child is drinking in 1 glass, and then multiply the amount that they're drinking by the number of pupils you have, and you have how much they drink in total. And then convert the units.